So they worship you?
Thank you.
battle. Lucina. King DDD. back.
Like reverse force smash, that was sick. No, that was actually sick. I give you props for that. Well, you took the start so well at the end. I'm just like, dude, that was great. Yeah. Yeah. Honestly, I thought you were gonna win. I didn't think you. Yeah. No, you went. Little Man against Lucina. That was quite a mismatch, but you still made it work though. Yeah, that's what Lucina does. You should really can. Even though she got swords, now she's really good. Oh no, Little Mac's definitely faster about that. Yeah.
let me just make sure. If the other guy doesn't show up, like, the next, like, 10 minutes, so.
I am YOLO.
Yeah.
Hey, Dargan, you play Zay when you're ready. Yeah, hey Zay. Just be safe. I saved you just in time.
You saved me. We're not gonna get a
response. Yeah, wait.
Yoshi.
Oh, we didn't change it for your sake.
You're going to
fall.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, I'm never going to do that. Ooh, the lag.
Yeah.
I got an upgrade in the game. I've been able to beat 3-star matches sort of consistently, sort of. So I can technically play like 4, but I need really like 3.5.
I don't make sure what this
is.
Hey, I'm not.
Oh, my bad.
Yeah, you're I mean, you can sit there. I don't really care. I just... Zay. Hey, Zay.
Who was it?
I would send it, but my phone's kind of laggy. I can't do it so much. Hey Meepa,
yes, sir.
You ready to play?
Yeah, of course.
Are you playing Elf for your next match?
What? Where?
On stream.
I'm in.
Yeah, you play next. When you're ready. Thank you.
Yeah. Luigi. Yoshi.
What is it, semifinal?
3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah.
take my
Is it me and I think it's me and Conference 101. Is that round two or round three? I think it's round two. Yes, sir.
So, this desktop is this Android. Is that you too?
Yeah.
This Apple.
Wait, hold on. Desktop? That shouldn't be me. It might be me. I don't. It should be connected to the Wi-Fi here. You should just connect me. But honestly, just leave it. Just leave it. Just leave it. Yeah, it's 2-1. It's probably, that's probably the one. Because I have a wire connection. Unless it's I don't know.
Snake! Yeah, I threw that crap down there, yeah.
It's Beyonce.
Stunned battle. Dr. Mario.
Take it, chop!
Mega Man wins!
Yeah.
Kazooie!
Thank you.
You ever been working for Ace before?
Say what?
You ever been working for Ace before?
Yes. I might have played it one time.
On the Wii U?
Maybe. You know, I might have played it with
Do you own a Wii U?
We have PS4?
Nope.
Not anymore.
It's been so long.
Oh, wait a minute. Never mind. We already had that thing last year.
That game was
I hated Smash 4, so...
I hated it, but I loved it. Because it was the only game I was good at. I was super good. I could play Super D-Gen. It was amazing.
You got another showing up back here, dude. It just says, one moment please. Nothing, I just sat over here.
Nah.
It was like this at the very end.
This shit's frozen.
Yeah, it's frozen with you too.
What?
You was like right.
We might need to reset the stream.
You were in first, I was second. I was like, oh, I'm gonna let him take first place so I don't get hit by
just now. We are now. Because earlier the stream crashed. No. If this stream is all I'm gonna check them.
Oh, Magic is super sus. I honestly don't care if I win this. I want to play Villager.
I want to play Villager. But I really do want to reiterate this because I feel strong about Villager. Villager versus Blue Fight. That is a sick matchup for the Blue Fight. I understand.
Pretty bad. The main fighter that does the best in it, the sword, only if you just the sword. But then...
Yeah.
And then if you get whiff punished with Fair, which will probably happen because lag and errors, have fun with that.
I mean, sorry about that, guys. We had a little bit of technical difficulties here, but we are back.
I'm watching someone mess up a soy milk. Oh, well.
As soon as you're done, like,
you're
training.
Training?
And he just hits the soy milk. Okay.
You can train.
Oh, my God. Can't wait to commentate this match. Two players that I always lose to in tournaments.
I think the 501 did upgrade to a new player. He is now. What was it? No, it wasn't American Soul. So you have risen to something completely.
There is a dumb run for a piece of custom
three buttons on the box.
You said it was something soul. Something soul. Wait, what? Yes, you are now poor unfortunate soul.
Perfect
move
every time on the box.
If
this
gets
game three,
you'll beautiful. 3, 2, 1, go!
We have a Mag versus Boy. Luka versus 501. Oh, sorry.
Yeah.
much in the soul right now with their...
Oh,
the
frame perfect way back. Oh, yeah.
We are back. Okay. You can either wait or you can quit. Hey,
Today.
Training paid off.
That was two Fire Emblem characters in a row. One was the OG. First it was the OG, and then it was the X. That was two more. Hey, L, Lord, you guys want to play on
stream? I just said so.
Then why do you keep doing it? I'm just kidding.
No, I'm not going to stop everything. No, I'm
alright, so this should be Lulu Simi. No, wait, this is Lulu Simi Brown. Yo, we are packed right now. The venue is so packed right now. You can hear so many people here. This is actually Fort Fire, by the way. We're gonna call it. L. Are you? Oh. Wait, hold on. No, you don't play, you don't play anyone. Whoever wins this, plays you.
Alright. We have potentially a lot of things. L does have quite a few characters. We've got Low Ruler, the Warrior of Low Rule, probably playing A-Link or something.
The Lonk Master. The Master of Wong. Yeah.
I say or something because I know you've been dabbling in that other character that I still think is bad. But whatever.
L. Don't do it. Don't do it. But seriously though.
Yeah.
L is definitely he definitely has multiple characters.
How does this matchup move with L? If you've seen Low Ruler set up, if you've seen Low Ruler L.
Okay, so most of the time, L, you like to he's more of like an up close and personal combo.
Yeah.
Level of combos is like anything that's like what's even like just really terrible.
He told me that he really likes to end the match and see the combo. And that's basically what he's talking about. So I'm assuming like in Smash 4 he probably played like what? He probably played like Luigi or Captain Falcon or something.
I thought you were saying Mario, but that was like spot on. But yeah, that was close enough. Yeah, he played Mario.
Mario. Wait, was he like a ladder Mario where he's like, I like ladders?
He's like the offstage character type of person. So if he gets to an edge and probably whack us some damage, but he's very that's what he's going for. So I guess right now he's probably going to go for anything that can move and move back.
We didn't have this conversation before. L told me that his main motivation is to get a spike to every match to see the that's what he told me. And that's mainly his motivation to end his as soon as possible. So to get to that point, he really like pressures his aim state super hard.
He's not
big on even baiting. He just wants to run at you. And if you like picking a defensive option, he wants to fake that out first.
He definitely wants to go for the ball.
So he misspaced that bouncing fish. Wasn't technically, wasn't very accurate one.
I think she still wins. He could just dare you off stage. And hard times getting hit because
Sheik does have a lot of stuff. I do still think that Sheik is like, the damage output is so low that even though she's a good character in terms of hit, you have to play so much movement.
Yeah, you also have to play very optimally to get some stuff to play. Some people do play very unoptimally to get some damage, but this character is just
I'm gonna tell you what happened there. So I saw the start of the thing about Sheik's bouncing stick is that it is not a normal hitbox. It is an inert detection, meaning that once it reaches you, then a hitbox comes out like frame one when it reaches you. Which means it beats a lot of moves startup because it's technically a frame one move. So like, you really don't want to swing out of that, you always want to air dodge.
You're hitting the dog right now, like, definitely. I wouldn't say, I think maybe a pick up, maybe some changes here and there, probably make it cheaper with the dollar. I just want that. Misinput.
Oh, misinput. I think he wanted the bouncing fish back in.
Yeah, no, I think that was a good call out if that worked. LA's taking the first game here.
LA's taking the first game, yeah. I did notice, like, they both have really, like, they're not really big on ledge trap. They really do just want to get, like, the damage, so they won't, like, try and trap the opponent at ledge. They want to read the one option that they're going to do.
Yeah.
So, like,
well, the thing I learned about him is that, like, a little weak will make him especially. Mm-hmm. He has the utilization of the bomb. When he detonates that, usually he leaks to something, or he leaks that into something, whether it's a diversion or something that
he's very good at being set up. In my matchup against him, he was definitely really good. I was very poor at dealing with the boss in that matchup.
You got to just be able to because he'll throw it out, and even if it doesn't even, like, hit percent, he'll definitely use that.
It's like, there's always the threat of, like, you paying attention too much to the bomb, and then just hitting you, or you not paying enough attention to the hit. So, like, Wick has a big mix-up, and of course, the character has a lot of tools.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, got that, like, 3-4 hair, just join it.
Yeah, and also that up B that can easily catch you.
Oh, yeah. Exactly. He can reverse it because the hitbox starts behind him.
Yeah, that's actually the main thing about that. L right now is the air power. That's what we think about W. Even though he's really heavy on Shoko Prime, he actually has really good, like, fire arrow. Got that. Oh.
Oh, yeah, and he still had a bomb.
Yeah, the fire arrows are so good. They compliment themselves.
Yeah. Actually, there are some pretty good, like, there's pretty cool game confirmed close range sighting too. Boomerang has the most possible. And he has the lowest end lag of any of the when doing his sighting.
Oh, wait, yeah,
so,
yeah.
He can, I don't know if it's DI dependent, but I've seen it done before. He can do boomerang down. Kills ridiculously early, and no one's ever really done it.
I think I'm not really sure if it's like,
I think you have to B reverse them, you have to B reverse them so that you're in the right position every time.
I'm not even sure how practical that is, but someone's actually blocking
it's an actual confirm, but it's close to one, as in, like, the start.
Yeah, right.
So, like, you can do aerial close, and then down.
That's really specific, but, yeah, that gets me.
Read the roll, but if he didn't even take, he was gonna do it. I don't know how. To my knowledge, they're at the same speed.
Speed comes from bottom. Makes this really hard.
It's very strange because, like, Link has, like, very all around that boomerang.
That's
pretty sick. Basically, like, there's one Link has a better set of walk jump power, and the other Link is way faster, and it's way more applied. Right? So we're looking at two options.
Yeah.
Like, you know what I mean? So, like, it might even be kicking the boot, honestly, especially since, like, Young Link can't just press button for a little bit. Because he does have that upbeat, he does have that really fast, get off the floor. there are stronger cards. But in terms of forward smashes, Uncharted is the strongest. So it feels ridiculously good.
And it has a fun. So, yeah, I wouldn't argue that.
Oh, he got the... Oh, but the boomerang always comes back.
It always comes back. Boomerang got always comes back. In here, but, yeah, sorry about that. But, yeah, that boomerang, it always comes back. When it does, it's a lifesaver.
Yeah.
I've been in some of these situations where the young boys were... I can survive this because...
Oh, he wasn't... See, he wasn't watching the bomb.
That's not how that should have went. Well, unfortunately, LGSD, very close game. Then the last hit, one stop. Easily could have went either way. Well, unfortunately, that SD is just something that...
Whenever you want people to go low, they never go low.
As the saying goes, you hate to say that.
You do indeed hate to say that. That bear can't... Now, granted, he did have better options for the attempt to be
in here. Well, yeah, he definitely did. I think he was...
Oh wow, we got someone making a me on stream. My worst nightmare.
Yeah. Now, we talked about this earlier.
Yes.
And even L knows what I'm about to say. But I'm going to say it anyway. Alright, so if Marumu goes Villager right now, he can easily take this match. 90-10. 90-10. I say 90-10 because there's not much that any of the new fighters can really do. A lot of options that can go off into the head. But, regardless, it's definitely crazy. Yeah, L is making a Blue Fighters. I do like the Blue Fighters. I think they're actually really solid, but, like, it's just their recovery options are kind of mediocre.
Yeah.
And they're not really bad.
They are pretty bad, though there is a very good new gunner. And Duskaway, his Mii setup is very good.
Yeah, it's very good. I definitely would like to see how he would do against a really good Blizzard.
Curious? Well, I really don't think.
I feel like he would have a hard time.
What I think he might do in that matchup is that there is one Mii gunner. One Mii gunner. I don't know what that is.
Okay, yeah, I know that.
Yeah, that one's really good for pressuring Villager for pocketing and stopping Villager from jumping. However, Villager has other tools inside of
him. Yeah.
So here's Villager can avoid your eight after another option and then punish him. So you don't really get away for free time. Lord Rocket does do so.
Yeah, he has to do it.
Because I actually, because I'm not aware of movies.
Everyone puts unless somebody has like a specific knowledge, everyone else puts the view by
the very bottom. I don't know.
Exactly. They're always in an ambiguous category. Technically, they are a bunch of different characters.
Yeah, they are. They can't really
change the pitch.
Yeah, I mean, it could be very specific. Like, that's the point. Anyway, people are just looking into that. But it's just very hard to find. I'll do it, but if you will, you know what, screw it. If he does it, then I'm doing it as well. It's all good. Don't worry guys, I'll do it. This is loser semifinals.
Semifinals.
Yeah, I actually
3, 2, 1, go!
Combos are starting. He's gonna air the up. Yeah, I was gonna say air the up there. Yeah, there just goes to the air. There's that there. There's whoa. That's, oh, that was a big one. Someone
that, my friends, is what we call a BI out.
Guys,
that was a very, very early kill. L's gonna definitely be going in with some momentum.
Honestly, this was looking kind of like, I could have most of the next year. And I'm like, here I come. You know,
He definitely needs to be.
each other. Spike.
No moveset coach. He's probably going to use down smash with F tilt instead.
Yeah, yeah.
So we got round three. We got round three. This is definitely round three. This is round three. I did. I know a bunch of useless stuff about this game, like down tilt sending in. Yeah. Well, you know, you don't need game knowledge to be good. Actually useless. Oh, he has no jump. He's off stage, but he's just gonna up B because that is a very hard challenge recovery. Depending on the character, I guess. He can dare and hopefully attack him. Something. Well, I would commentate, but both of these players are a complete mystery to me, so I've got no idea. I don't know what their motivations are, and I don't like play-by-play. So, you know, I guess it's just kind of happening. If something interesting happens, I guess I'll point out a very specific interaction, but other than that, yeah, I've got no idea. These are two players that really just play to the beat of their own drum.
Someone went off and yet.
Master. Yeah.
Yeah, thanks for coming by, man.
Yeah.
Are you free up for Tuesdays or?
Okay. Yeah, it's all good. But we do Saturday stuff too, so I will try. Oh. Well, I'm not sure we're doing anything this Saturday. I'm saying like in the future. I know we won't focus on Saturday stuff. So. Alright. And he needs to give the man a raise while we're at it. One more of these.
Stop the battle. Little man.
Thank you. Pokemon Trainer.
Contest.
nice work, man.
Way all figured out.
Thank you. money, sucker. Give me that money.
Ow!
Pedigree! Reversal last two.
Yeah, literally turned around to eat, and I tried to hug you, and you went.
The boy's gonna get a vanilla milkshake. The machine's gonna be broke. Ah, they won't have vanilla for the room.
Oh, you got it. Hey, whoever wins your set, put that they just beat me. Like, don't put it to you.
I don't want to make me laugh.
That's kind of one. You got that.
That's one.
That's such a sad feeling to hit top. And it's the pain is right there.
Oh, That was the wait. What?
That was terrible. The eye.
So, that guy was absolutely.
I got a question.
Well, it all started like this.
Sure. So this boy wakes up, you know? Actually, like, and then he goes back to sleep.
Roxas remembered he had a key blade.
And he made about his eyes.
Yeah, exactly. No, actually, to make it to the game.